What's up, super dupers? Joe from Treadmill Heroes here, and do you have a Nordic Track S22i spin bike that's giving you resistance issues? In other words, the value changes up on the console, but the actual brake resistance motor, the magnetic thing, does not move back and forth to the flywheel. Open this thing up, get the plastic covers off. Right here is a pivot bolt, right down there. That pivot bolt can sometimes be too tight, so it can't pivot smoothly. Take that pivot bolt out, and then take yourself some 3-in-1 oil, what we got right here. Dab a little bit of that on there. Line the hole back up, stick that thing back in, spin it around a little bit, and that will make it nice and lubed up so that goes back and forth, and that very well may fix your issue.
Be super duper.